Yes indeed, ladies and gentlemen, it's my great pleasure, and has done for some time, to introduce John Law.
Thank you.